go down here, like, in front of the fortified.
You're talking about when you're a little kid, how you like to get closer.
Did you land for the Jefferson airplane gig here?
Yeah.
And where are you from?
Planet Europe.
Planet Europa.
Europa. This is strange R. And the different Earth rays.
Yeah. Angels rent at Bayside Village. Oh, what a ratty ad. The sales campaign to rent apartments at Bayside Village.
Chicken box. Truck in. See?
Wait, yeah, let me get in there.
There you go.
With no shadow. Too much.
This is the Jerry Garcia commemorative chicken bucket.
Full of money.
That's right. It's the best kind.
That's right. Best kind of chicken?
That's the best kind of chicken bucket.
So how are these buckets doing?
These are great. We've been emptying them all day. We've got 3 full truckloads.
Great. So. Wonderful. Good day for it, too.
You got it. Thanks a lot.
What a great idea.
Yeah, Kate Fogg did it.
I know. I listened all week. I know.
Yeah.
It's great. Right on.
We could use that every couple of weeks.
That's right.
All right.
Oh, sorry. A lot of food. Sorry.
Hey, get out of the way.
Shot against the sky.
Thank you. Thank you. to thank some of the people who really helped out on this, starting probably first with Mayor Agnos, who kissed me on the cheek and said, when are we going to have that free concert in the park? Not bad for a politician. And Bill Graham's organization, and Bill Graham Presents, has been phenomenally helpful for him. And when you see him at a show, you might go up and kiss him or something. Do something silly.
Embarrassing him is always good. God love his soul.
I'd like to thank K-Fog Radio, who helped pay for some of the stuff that you're enjoying. This thing costs like a big fucking lot of money, I'll tell you. We used to go out and rent a little flatbed for $40 and go over to Speedway Meadows. And Peter Ash with the Department of Parks and Recreation made it incredibly easy to get through the vast morass of bureaucratic bullshit that you normally have to go through with something like this. So you can think about him too. Our own record company, Epic Records, threw a little money in.
Yeah.
And our own crew is working free today. God bless them, as are we, and as are you. So let's thank all of ourselves and do this again soon.
Also, before the next song, that's Mr. Kalkinen right there, huh?
Yes, that's Mr.
Kalkinen. All right, before the next song, the next song is by Jorma Kalkinen, and he and... a couple of guys that are playing. And Electro. There he is. Electrotech, who gave us the sound equipment for free. Thank you.
God bless them. You also might keep in mind the California Conservation Corps, who's going to do a lot to clean up this place with your help, I might add, after we're finished, so we can come back here. Yeah. And the front of this stage here was made and created and donated by Gilbert Baker, if you like Dig Low and that sort of stuff. Something good to fall into if you fall off the stage, too.
Don't do that, Paul.
Speaking of the Summer of Love.
What a lead-in.
As he was. This is a song of Marty's. Goes back to 67, I think. Well, it doesn't go back.
Special.